Good morning, students. Our new topic is today that is place value. Today we will discuss about the placing of the particular desert with few examples. First of all, we will understand what is the place. Place is a position of any desert. Example 9, 3, 4. As we can see that HTO, H stand for 100, T stand for tens, and O stand for ones. A number is 9, 3, 4, and you can see that 9 is on the 100 place, 3 is in the tens place, 4 on the ones place. That is the position of the number according to the place. That is the place of each digit. Now we will discuss about the place value. Place value depends upon the position or place in the number. So we will check the value chart or calculation of the place value by understand the value chart. Now we have in the example 458, we will get the place value of this digits. 100, tens, ones. 100 means 100, tens means 10, and ones means one single number. When the value get multiplied by its place, is it place value? Value, that is the number multiplied, then we will get the place value. Like 4, we will multiply by 100, 5, we will multiply by 10, and 8, we will multiply by the 1. Like, see that 4, that is on the 100 place. So we will multiply it by 100. So its place value is 400. 5 on the tens place, that is the multiply by 10, and its place value is 50, and 8 is on the ones place and its place value is 8. You have to understand by this method. Now we are having some examples. Write the place value of the underlined digit. One example is 1, 2, 5, and you can see that there is an underline below the 10. So we will get, first of all we will place it, that is ones, tens, and 100. So you can see that 2 is on the tens place. So we will multiply 2 by 10. The place value of 2 is 20. That is the answer. Another example, we should have to find out the place value of the underlined digit. So the underline is 4. First of all, we will place all the digit, that is ones, tens, and 100. And you have seen in the previous example, 4 on the 100 place. So we will multiply by 100, that is 400. 400 is the right answer of this digit. Now we are having some examples. Fill in the blanks form. There is a one digit in 256. The place value of 6. Children, you have to understand place value of 6. So you have to place ones, tens, 100, and 6 is on the ones place. And you have seen in the earlier example, 6 we will multiply by 1. The answer is 6, and the place value of 2. So you can see that 2 is on the 100 place. So we will multiply by it. 100, the answer is 200. And parents, you can also supervise your word. Like if 2 after 2 is, there are 2 digits, so we will put 2 zeros. If we will find the place value of 5, so we can see that there is a after 5 only one digit, we can place 10 there. And 6 after, there is no any digit, so we will put only 6. Another example, in 145, 1 is at dash place. We have to find out the place, not place value. Which place of the 1? First of all, we place HTO. So you can see that 1 is on the 100 place. We will write here, that is 100 place. In 603, 0 is at dash place. Same question as above. we will place it. You can see that 0 on which place? That is on the tens place. We will write the answer. In this question, we are not asking about the place value. We are asking about the place. So, you should have to be understand the question very carefully. Next example, in 945, the place value of 9. The place value of 9, you can see that 9 is on the 100 place. So, as we have done earlier, few examples. So, we will multiply 9 by 100, or you can say that after 9, there are 2 digits. So, we will put there is a 900. The place value of 5. Now, 5 is on the 1's place. So, we will multiply 5 by 1. That is answer is 5. And 4 is a dash place. The place value of 4 is, you can see that 4 is on the 10's place. So, we will multiply by 10. Or you can see that after 4, there is a 1 digit. So, we will put 10 with it or multiply by 10. The answer is 40. Next question is, in 580, 5 is in dash place and 0 is in dash place. First of all, we will arrange the placing. Now, you can see that 5 is on the 100 place. So, 5 is in dash place. That is 100. And 0 is in dash place. So, 0 is on the 1's place. These are the examples. First of all, you should have to understand all the examples very carefully. And then you have to solve the worksheet. Thank you.